This is a second test cut on a lightweight, non-woven filter material. We're using what we call a honeycomb style blade. I expect the blade to rip right through the material, not quite as fast as a scalp, but we'll see the result.